Today's guest is Conjurer of Illusions and the handsomest man ever to stick a barbecue skewer through his tongue, Pete Furman. Pete Furman, you're weak to find yourself in a dark room.
Hiya.
Favorite reptile?
Gecko.
You are a magician?
Yes.
So you are a liar!
Deceptionist, yes.
No.
Are you a wizard?
Partly.
If you could be any wizard colour, you'd be Peter the...
Purple.
What is your show called?
Scoundrel.
Best way to store a pigeon?
In a net.
What gives you hope?
Gravy.
What destroys that hope?
Bread sauce.
What's the show about?
It's tricks and jokes.
Best trick you do! Think, boy!
The gravy confused me.
Favorite substance?
Gravy.
Best food?
Gravy.
Your mother bought you a book of magic when you were a boy. Tell us about that.
It was a book, with some tricks in, and the first trick that I learned involved cigarettes.
What is magic?
It is wonder.
Gryffindor or Slytherin?
I'll take the second one.
Finish this sentence. Finish it!
With chocolate.